NEET PG 2023 branch-wise cutoff expected for top colleges. NEET PG 2023 cutoff parameters. NBA releases a separate cutoff for 50% of the total seats under the All India Quota AIQ. Candidates clearing the required cutoff get admission as per the AIQ seats in medical colleges across the country. The aspirants receive the NEET PG cutoff in terms of opening and closing ranks. Candidates obtaining a minimum of 50th percentile general category are eligible for admission. For candidates from SC, ST and OBC backgrounds, the minimum mark is 40th percentile. NEET PG 2023 counselling will take place as per candidates' rank in NEET PG 2023 All India rank list, All India Quota 50% category rank and state quota rank, NEET PG cutoff for 2022, 2021, 2020 and 2019 revised. Oftenly, seats remain vacant even after the admission process has concluded. In such cases, to attract more candidates, the official authorities lower the cutoff scores. Given here is some information about the NEET PG cutoff for 2022, 2021, 2020, and 2019. The NEET PG 2023 cutoff is of the following types. 50% All India Quota seats excluding former Jammu and Kashmir state. This includes 50% seat reservation in medical colleges for candidates applying all over India except those belonging to the state of Jammu and Kashmir. 50% state quota seats including state of Jammu and Kashmir. This refers to the state quota under which 50% of the total seats in government medical colleges are reserved for students applying for admission in their respective states. Candidates from Jammu and Kashmir are also eligible to apply under this category. The admission for state quota, however, is conducted by the state councils. NEET PG Cutoff 2023, Toppers Rank. The topmost position in the NEET PG 2023 exam was bagged by Dr. Arushi Narvani with a score of 725 marks out of 800. Prem Tilak secured a second rank with 721 marks out of 800 in NEET PG 2023 test. Here is a quick marks vs rank comparison to show well other students performed as well in the medical entrance test. NEET PG 2023 marks vs rank. One of the positive news for the NEET PG qualifiers is that the number of PG seats has increased to around 44,000 including 36,192 MD per mega Siemens seats and 8,000 seats since the last academic session. So, there are chances that you can get a branch of your choice. NEET PG 2023 rank-wise seat allotment in government private colleges. With the help of the experts in the respective field, we came up with which college type and branch will you be eligible for after qualifying NEET PG 2023 exam. Most of the NEET PG aspirants aim for government colleges as their fee is affordable as compared to private universities colleges. Candidates seeking admission to the top medical colleges in India can refer to the table below to find out about NEET PG rank-wise seat allotment in government private colleges. NEET PG branch prediction. From NEET rank 1 to 2900 rank, you can get government college, all branches. 3000 to 5000 rank, you can get government college, all branches except radiology and dermatology. From 5001 to 7500 rank, you will get government college, all branches except radiology, dermatology and medicine. D and B in every branch. Pediatrics till rank 5500 to 5600. From 7501 to 9000 rank, you can get government college, comma, all branches except radiology, dermatology, medicine, pediatrics, TB and chest. D and B in every branch except dermatology. Private colleges, all branches. From 9001 to 11000 rank, you can get government college, general surgery, ophthalmology, ENT, psychiatry and anesthesia branches are available. D and B in every branch except dermatology, you can get private college, all branches except radiology and dermatology in Karnataka. From 11000 to 14000 rank, you can get government college, ENT, psychiatry, ophthalmology, anesthesia, pathology. D and B in every branch except radiology and dermatology. In private college, all branches except radiology and dermatology in Karnataka. From 15000 to 20000, you can get Government College, clinical branch mostly will depend upon counseling rounds. From 25,000 to 30,000 rank, you may get Government College, clinical or non-clinical branch factor in counseling rounds and choice filling. From 25,000 to 40,000 rank, you can get private college and deemed universities may get BOFT College, clinical or non-clinical branch DNB. From 40,000 to 80,000 rank, you may get only private college and deemed universities, non-clinical branch only. For admission guidance, you can visit www.medicaleducare.com. Thanks for watching.